Oh, the bigger threat is actually all the stakeholders not being able to talk together, or other stakeholders feeling that they are more important than others. We should still maintain that all the stakeholders should come on the table on equal footing to be able to discuss these issues. So probably there should be more diplomacy in approaching these issues. And we should realize that it's not necessary that we should find solutions to these issues, but so long as we are talking with each other, that is important.